Hello from Disney's Animal Kingdom. Today, we're going to be answering the question, should you still go to Disney World on a rainy day? Now, I'm going to say yes, and it's because the wait times typically are a lot lower on rainy days, so you're going to get a lot more of the rides in. As long as you come prepared, maybe pack a change of clothes, an umbrella, a poncho, you're going to still have a great day, especially if you can't adjust the days. You know, if you can adjust the day, maybe still go on a regular day, but if you can't adjust the day, you're going to be totally fine going on a rainy day. Most of the rides are open anyways. You know, I am pretty excited because I feel like, once again, with the rain, it's like, it adds to the theming, right? And the cold weather too. You know, I've said it before and I'll say it again. I prefer World of Pandora to Galaxy's Edge. Now that doesn't mean I necessarily like Avatar more than Star Wars, but this area, it feels like you are in the Avatar movies. Whereas Galaxy's Edge feels like you're on a Star Wars themed land at a theme park. But this, come on. This is so cool. Like, it's so cool. Even though this land, I mean, it's not old, but you know, it's not brand new anymore, which is insane. Cause I remember when this opened, it is still very, very immersive and I love it. I love it here. All right, first things first, I think we're gonna do Navi River Journey because it's only a 65 minute wait. If you're unfamiliar with Disney parks, you might think 65 minutes, that's a long time, right? No, in fact, 65 minutes for this ride isn't too bad. I've seen this at 120 minutes or more sometimes. So seriously, that's not bad at all. Yep. The rain is definitely adding to the theming right now. This feels very cool.
Thank you. sting your aim.
Navi River Journey is seriously such an amazing ride. It's a little on the shorter side, I get it, but the theming is just amazing. And honestly, I don't really mind the shorter length. It's just such an immersive experience that if it was any longer, it might have honestly felt a little too long. I know that's kind of crazy, but I think it's honestly almost a perfect ride. I know that's insane. I know not a lot of people like it, but when I think of how I want a Disney ride, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. Maybe it could benefit from a drop or two, but it doesn't need it. The rain continues to pour down and down and down. Gotta love Central Florida. Well, actually, you do. I do love Central Florida. This place is great, but yeah, it's a pretty rainy place, that's for sure. The wait time for Navi River Journey now is estimated like 90 minutes, so kind of glad we got in. It said 65, it was really only like 50, so yeah. All right, I'm gonna make my way over to Flight of Passage now. The wait time is actually only 60 minutes. Kind of funny that Navi River Journey is a longer wait time. We are finally going indoors again. Man, it is chilly and rainy, so this is great. All right, we have reached the beginning of the line. Shouldn't be too bad of a wait. Looking forward to this.
Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, riding on the back of a banshee by being genetically matched and linked to an avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden.
I honestly forgot just how good Avatar Flight of Passage is. That is so good. Now it is 3:53 and the Festival of the Lion King has a show at 4 o'clock. I would really like to see that show, and it is rainy, so I hope we can make it to the show before 4 o'clock, because then we'll have to wait till 5.
The Festival of the Lion King.
We have been expecting you. We are here to welcome you, one and all.
It is time! It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. Can you feel the love tonight? But we see it being real. Oh, for once, in perfect harmony, with all its living things. Can you feel the love tonight? You need its love to find.
What a show. To me, Festival of the Lion King is the Animal Kingdom show. Like, if you're park hopping or the park's super busy, basically, if you only have limited time at Animal Kingdom and you can only do one show, do Festival of the Lion King. Now, that's not to say the other shows are bad. Actually, far from it at all. The other shows are awesome. But Festival of the Lion King is really, really good. I came back to Pandora. I'm gonna get another ride on Flight of Passage. It's only a 50-minute wait right now, which is about 20 minutes less than what I waited earlier. Well, this might be even less than 50 minutes because I waited, I think, an hour earlier, and like I waited through all of this. So, had another amazing ride on Flight of Passage, and the rain has seemed to subsided ever so slightly. So we're going to go to Pangu Pangu and get a snack. I got the Pangu Lumpia, which is a cream cheese pineapple spring roll, and then the Night Blossom, which is apple and prickly pear with boba pearls on top. Both look pretty tasty. I've had these before and they're pretty good. Well, it has happened. Everyone is finally tired of the rain, and Flight of Passage is only a 30-minute wait, and Navi River Journey is only a 10-minute wait. Basically walked on Flight of Passage 2 times in a row, and now walking on Navi River Journey, two of the most popular rides here at Walt Disney World, and they are walk-on. So, to answer the question that is in the title of this video, should you come to Walt Disney World on a rainy day? Yes. Yes, you should. And I got a boat to myself. How awesome is that? Taking a stroll around the Valley of Amora, enjoying the lights and sights that it offers. Look at that. And Magic Band Plus is lighting up, which is so cool. Well, that is gonna do it here from Animal Kingdom. Thank you guys for coming along with me on this ultra rainy day. We showed you guys that it is possible and almost better to come on a rainy day and have a great time. Thanks for watching, guys.